come on home. You don't have to be alone. Just come on home.
Just talked to Katsumoto. Right about Wade. Money transfer confirms he hired Eddie's killer.
And Mia?
She was in the dark. I guess their marriage did have some secrets after all. Not that secrets between partners is a bad thing.
All right, Magnum. I figured out why this case was affecting me so much. Thank you for letting me get there. The truth is, I was being judgmental about Elena because I was actually judging myself, my own relationship.
I thought things with you and Ethan were going well.
They are. They're great. That's the problem. When I promised to spend the rest of my life with Richard, I meant it. I mean, he's been gone a few years now, but I felt that whilst my heart was still his, a small part of him was still here, and now I'm...
You feel like you're betraying him because you've fallen in love with Ethan?
I think I already have fallen.
Well, something to celebrate, not feel guilty about.
But I do feel guilty.
Well, something tells me he would be happy for you.
Thanks, Magnum.
Now, cheating on the tennis court this morning, that is something to feel guilty about.
Come off it. That ball was clearly out.
No, it wasn't. It was clearly on the line.
Hey.
Shammy. All right, perfect timing. I need you to help us settle something real quick. I got the video on my phone. Give me
whatever it is, I side with Higgins.
Don't even have to see the video. Okay.
Very sensible.
Hey. Your friends are waiting for you on the lanai.
You know what? I'll meet you out there. You got it, bro.
I'm sorry about your friend.
Thanks. And thanks for keeping an eye on the place.
That's the least I could do. And look, it's still standing.
So are these the drinks everybody's talking about? Because I sure could use one. $9 for a Big Island iced tea.
Well, just shut up and try it. Say it. It's delicious.
It's delicious.
Wow. And, $9 for that amount of booze, that's a steal.
Well, maybe we can call it the ice pick instead. I'll leave you guys to it. I'll see you tomorrow, boss.
Tomorrow. Ice pick.
Hey.
There he is.
Hey.
Hey. How you holding up?
You know what? I'm okay. Or, you know, I will be.
Well, we know how much he meant to you. And how much you meant to him.
Yeah, if there's anything we can do.
Yeah, well, you know what? There is. You guys can all raise your glasses and make sure I'm not drinking alone.
Don't have to ask me twice.
Hear, hear.
The ice pick. You will be missed. May you rest in peace.
To ice.
Ice.
To ice.